Hello guys, good morning, my name is Buntak Magandanumag. And now we with my friend Irina.
Hello.
Going to the land of the Russian man.
I go here.
Okay. He bought this land a few days ago, but this land has a very interesting history. You know, first owner of this land was also Russian man. He was bald like me. His name was Alex. And he has a very tragical destiny. You know, he came to Philippines maybe 10 years ago, first time, and stayed here for a few years. You know, first times he felt here very good. He liked Philippines, Filipino people, Filipino food. But after maybe 2 years, I don't know why, he became
spent all his money.
Yes, he spent all his money.
He sold the car, he sold the motorcycle, he sold everything, he didn't anything. He sold the area.
He even sold his land, his good land, because he was of money. Yes, he haven't money even for food. He get coconuts from trees and eat only coconuts. You know, and he didn't prolongate his visa. Made his visa, and he was put in the jail. You know, he was in the jail maybe 2 years here. First here in Davao, and then in Manila. And only after 2 years, my Russian friend can go back to Russia. You know, it was crazy. We was shocked when he was put in the jail. We tried to help him. But you know, first Russian guys got the money and bought ticket for him, but he cannot flew because it's some bureaucracy and he can. And only from second time he can go back to Russia. Now he's in Russia. Yes, it is very sad story, guys. And now we are here in his land. In his land, you see, it's all damaged. Yes, this was his house. Да, с моим английским только историю рассказывать.
I see, Аркадий, this house what? Where is Аркадий?
And now we are searching for the new owner of this land. He is also Russian. Yes, this was his house. And he wanted to grow here some fruits, durians, papayas. Pinyas. Yes, now it's all damaged.
Yeah, he was a lot of papaya before.
Mm-hmm.
Because he liked papaya so much. He was raw vegan and smoking.
Yes.
Yes, it was the only one raw vegan who I know who was smoking. Yes. And then suddenly the destiny, yes, came to him in this ugly face.
And also he likes to play in casino.
Oh yes, it was because he lost all the money. Yeah. He had a lot of money after selling this area. And he went to Macau, to Casino City, and lost all of his money. And our friend said that he was not good player. Always they played and he wasn't winner. But he was so sure in his strong. Yes, very sad story. I say this, I cannot even imagine. I hope he is good in Russia.
Yeah, I hope too. Yeah. Guys, don't play in casino.
Аркадий!
Расскажи.
Нет, задай вопрос. Расскажи предысторию, а потом такая, да?
Окей. Guys, Ирина's daughter, как учится?
Скулин.
Скулин. And she wanted to buy electric fans in the classroom. But it... Can you tell us the story?
Yes. So I decided to have for class and ordered on Lazada 3 electric fans. And when they come, me and Sergey, the father of Lia, we came and became installing these fans. And they were really ugly quality. All of them, 3 of them, ugly quality. It was amazing. And the store where I ordered was with good, what is it, rating, everything was good.
Mm-hmm.
Good feedbacks, a lot of feedbacks. So we just packed inside these boxes again, these electric fans, and I want to try to refund my money. So we'll see. But it was amazing. 3 electric fans, 3 bad quality things I bought. So I will buy in store, not online. I afraid already to order online such things. I don't know where to order online and be sure that this is a good thing. Maybe somebody know where to order electric fans.
Yeah, guys, can you recommend to Irina good electric fan? Yes, because he wants to help a school. Yes, and that kids can teach in a cool place.
Yeah.
Yes. But why, guys, in Lazada? In Lazada?
Yeah.
In Lazada, the shop with good rating, with maybe 1,000 good recommendation, sold so bad electric fan. I guess I don't know.
Yes.
Okay, I hope we can find good one. Okay, guys, selamat, Irina.
Selamat.
Selamat. Bye bye.